A pleasant good night to all Roots members, and especially to our back line. This is your captain speaking, War Daddy. Gentlemen, this is no time to play. We have had all year the Skylark come with our excuses as to why we didn't show up to practice, why we didn't get our whistles, why we didn't purchase our drum strap. Oh, I had to go and feed my baby. Oh, I had to go and feed my mommy and my daddy. Gentlemen, this is no time to play. This is war time. I'm sick and tired of the complaints, the cries, as if some of you need bubba. There will be no bubba given to you big grown men and women of the back line. This is War Daddy speaking. We have a job to do, and the time is now. We have less than 58 days and counting.
This is no time for us to play. We start.
Let's get serious in this group. I've already ordered my flags, 8,000 African flags. As you know, Africa is the motherland of our land. No time to play! This is War Daddy speaking. We're gonna go there and represent and celebrate the life and the victory of Mandela and many Africans and people alike. And even for ourselves, we celebrate our culture in its most unique fashion and with all our hearts. Gentlemen, this is no time to play. We take no prisoners. We going out there to win this parade two straight. I've already gotten my truck greased up and oiled up, ready for this victory parade two straight. We take no prisoners. No new friends. None. There will be no smile for we from Cambodia, Africa, Namibia, Uganda, the heart of Africa, the motherland. I want every one of you to get your whistles. Make sure you have your drums, bellas. This is no game. Brass, put on your war paint. Mark yourselves, because you know what section and what area of Africa you are from. If you're a Zulu, act as a Zulu. If you're from one of them deep tribes, Cambodia, act as such. Gentlemen, there will be no one to defeat us. We are the greatest army in Jungunu. These men, boys and girls, come with talks and think they can shake us and cause us to become wobbly. Never! Not while I am in charge. War Daddy speaking. Tighten up your shoes and your belts. Tighten your laces. Get serious. Go in those shacks and get your costume. I don't want a man give me an excuse as to why he is not there, unless otherwise. I am not going to listen to you, and I will put you on blast. And if I have to, I will expose you for being soft, complaining, and make sure that we buy your bubba. You will not be a part of this organization. This organization is not for weaklings. This organization is for those who would stand firm for what they believe in. March or die is what I call it. Kill and eat, snatch and grab. Yuck off the head. But death it is my name. Let's go and let's do what we have to do. Gentlemen, ladies, I am very serious. Sick and tired of the complaints. Get your whistles. Get your bells. Get your straps. Tighten up your drums. Get your minds renewed. And let's get serious. Roots in the morning, day and night. Awaki fish fry and fort salad. Bay Street we go. Burns House we go. And together we stand, divided we fall. Roots in the